perfectly flat butterfly. Very difficult to beat him down low.
Both teams start the game with their fourth lines on the ice. That means former Duck Sam Steele starts for Dallas, and he backhands it into the Anaheim zone.
Never made its way to the Dallas goal net.
Ducks have been 50% in the faceoff circle in their first two games. They're going to be tested tonight. The Stars were the number one faceoff team in the league a year ago. Mason Marchment clears out of his own zone, and Harley ran into Sagan at the blue line. And that enables Tristan Luno in his first shift to come up with the puck, move it away, and join the rush. Ottinger cuts it off behind the Dallas net. And the one-time Duck Yanni Hakanpaa moves it up. Sagan across the line with Marchment. Marchment takes a look, cuts to the slot, get his shot through as it deflected in behind the goal. And it was Luno who moved it along and then was on the receiving end of a hit from Marchment.
You know, in the early going, John, I like what I'm seeing from Anaheim, that they're not giving the puck away easily. They're holding on to it, making good decisions so far.
The Stars, one of the better teams in the league themselves at hanging on to pucks. Steele unable to take that one out of his skates, and it'll come out center ice. Fox didn't catch up to it. Now he has it, tries to protect along the boards as Leeson knocks it away and pitchforks it meekly in on goal.
John, we should mention Adam Henrique not in the lineup tonight. He's a little under the weather. That means that Ross Johnson gets an opportunity on this Anaheim fourth line.
Troy Terry winds it up from out of his own zone, room on right wing into the Dallas end, pulls it in, got it through, and Ottinger steers it aside. Mintyakov keeps it in. Carlson in the corner on his backhand, back to Mintyakov, tries to float it towards the net. Pavelski blocked it, but he got it back. Zegras puts a one-timer goal. Fat rebound score for Troy Terry.
This is a play that the Ducks have been working on in practice. That's Zegras at the very top of your screen. He's all the way out to the blue line. It's the one-time shot. Ottinger can't put the rebound in a good spot. And Troy Terry mops it up and just absolutely roots it. Knows he's got to elevate the puck against Ottinger.
That's Brian, it was Carlson setting the screen in front of Ottinger. Perhaps part of the reason he wasn't able to control that rebound the way he would have liked. And here come the Ducks again. McTavish wide on left wing, tries a wraparound. Oh, and Ottinger just got to the post and is at last able to cover up.
But you know what I really like? Look at Petrano at the top of the goal crease, battling for position, poking away at that rebound. Anaheim is kind of carrying the play here these last couple of shifts. Good play by McTavish. And Frank Petrano, coming off that hat trick game, comes close to getting another one on the board. And this is the future of this franchise. These are going to become core pivotal players for a long, long time. And boy, they look talented.
Tristan Luno out there trying to defend in front, and he didn't get the stick of Roope Hintz, who hit the post.
Kind of talking to himself over there. Here's the stop by Gibson. Pass across. Luno, you know, young guy playing against.
Rings it around. Little tip play. Zegras got it to Carlson. And Anaheim set up. Carlson off the right wing half wall, down low. Zegras goes off the short side post, and it sails back over his head. Carlson quick to collect it.
Trevor Zegras was trying to get it up high here. He had a little room on that short side. You could see it just above the left elbow. Plus,
there we go. Underway in the second, as McTavish mixing it up with Roope Hintz off the draw. Ducks control. Jones takes it off his skate to his stick, but can't get past Lindell at the line. The defenseman leads the rush, redirect, and a nice save by Gibson on Fox.
Jackson Lacombe, it was the turnover at the offensive blue line that sent Esa Lindell the other way, and he makes a real nice pass under the stick of Silverberg.
It's early to be an alarmist, but one must wonder what Jim Nill thinks, as again, Hintz is stopped by Gibson.
You see that little push by Robertson and then a quick little dish. And Gudas can't quite get to Robertson quickly enough. Excuse me, two hints.
And it's a face-off win for Anaheim. Bo Grew doing the honors. Lacombe wraps it around and out with help from Gudas. Heiskanen for Pavelski across the line. Pops it right into the middle, walking down the slot. Roope Hintz ties the game.
You know, it only seemed like a matter of time before Hintz was going to get on the board. That's his fifth grade A scoring chance of this game. But watch this pass from Joe Pavelski here. I said about, you know, turning this a power play opportunity into two on ones. He kind of isolates Radko Gudas there and makes a perfect feed to Hintz. And boy, you can see the talent of Hintz.
This one's been a little tighter to the vest, a 1-1 tie. 8:40 to play, second period. The Ducks got one in the first. Dallas has answered on the power play here in the second, and they got the puck in the Anaheim zone. Lundqvist shot tipped out high by Duchesne, went wide. Zegras reverses it away from pressure, and the Ducks stretch to center. Terry pops it into the middle. Carlson made a move, gallops in, and then lays it off on the wing. Zegras rink wide for a trailing Terry to the middle, and that blocked in front, bounces between the circles. Terry again. Oh, for Carlson at the near side post, and he just missed.
Watch this and how quick the hands are of Terry. The initial shot gets blocked, goes off the Dallas defenseman, but Terry knocks it down, skate the stick, looking for Leo on the far post. Amazing that not only misses Carlson, but misses the skate of Esa Lindell. It was right down by the goal line. Boy, what quick hands of Troy Terry creates that opportunity. Watch out here.
Back comes Sagan. His cross-ice pass finds Ben, but that was blocked by Gudas. You talk about playing along the wall against a big team like these Dallas Stars, and you're going to know you're in a hockey game if you do more of that than you'd like. Here they are, two on one. Marchment comes in, fires. Gibson makes the save, stops the rebound as well.
Want their defenseman to play the two on ones. Let him take the shot, take away the passing lane, and you can see Fowler does that. Gibson makes a good stop.
Off the draw, Stars track it down from behind the net. Robertson keeps it on the right wing half wall. Robertson had three goals against the Ducks a season ago. Heiskanen's shot redirected in. Tipped in by who else but Joe Pavelski.
Just has a gift, doesn't he? I mean, it is absolutely incredible. I mean, 28 goals last season, 27 the year before. He just positions his body. That's a set play, by the way. Heiskanen makes this happen. He sees Pavelski all the way. He's got his kind of skate and stick. It really is remarkable when I think about Pavelski, John, and just the impact he seems to be able to have on most games that he plays. And he does it in different ways than a lot of other players in this league do it.
Well, and we talk about his ability to tip pucks, but you have to get into position to tip pucks as well. And he's Stars turn. A little drop pass by Duchesne. Jamie Benn couldn't further it along, and now possible two on one. Terry gets on his horse across the line with Carlson. Carlson score! First NHL goal for the second overall pick.
Watch Terry. I mean, he just turns on the jets here, and he gets inside. Heiskanen back defending. Detroit Terry had great patience, and we got Leo Iso. Stick on the ice. He wants that puck. And just like that,
Ducks get in on the forecheck. Suter moves it quickly. Sagan sends it around. Sam Steele into the middle of the ice. Heiskanen joins the rush. Curls it back into the crease and in. He was trying to make a pass. I think it went in off of John Gibson.
I think it goes in off the skate of Cam Fowler. Fowler was racing back to the top of the goal crease. Heiskanen just dumped it into an area, and he gets a bounce. And that is just unlucky. Now Fowler was there, and Sam Steele, to his credit, for the Stars, is driving the center lane. That distracts, draws the attention of Cam. Cam took a swat at it with the stick. It missed. And unfortunately, he's going to go off the skate. There's the swat that misses, and it goes off his left toe.
And that line out there right now is the Ducks are looking to tie things up again. Now here's a steal. Carlson storms in. Save Ottinger.
The man is moving, but he gets his stick into the right position. Shoots it right just inside the hash marks, but Ottinger was there to make the stop. There was contact at the end of this play between Zegras and the goaltender Ottinger.
Terry caught by Duchesne. Tried to make a pass to Luno. Deflected to the corner. He puts it in front. McTavish had it for a split second. Couldn't take a shot. And the hockey game is over tonight at Honda Center.